DIYers, I'm Mark Montano, and today on Make Your Mark, we are making boho lampshades. We're basically recovering old lampshades and giving them a cool boho feel. We're using a gel press and deco art paints. Now before I forget, I want you to thumbs up if you like this video and leave me a comment if you have a question about this project or you just want to say hello. And don't forget to subscribe. Are you ready? Let's make a boho lampshade. Make sure to experiment on paper to get the look that you want before you start printing on your fabric. Otherwise, you could waste a lot of fabric. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Crafts, Volume 2, and I will see you next week. Bye.